today I'm gonna replace the yoke, which is right now just an aluminum bar with a proper shaped yoke. Let's see how it goes. So the yoke is out. The yoke I'm taking out right now is 208 grams. Cut. Second cut done. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's pretty good for the first trial. Now I need to drill it in place. The New York cut to size is 774 grams, a little bit more than the previous one, but it will have its advantages. Next step was adding the nuts. The screws that I was using were a bit short, so I'm going to replace them with longer ones. And since I got the yoke out, I also painted the ends. This is how it looks now. I am very happy with the result. Also with the foam pad, portages will be much easier now.